this theme park was supposed to be operational, I think, like 3 or 4 days, less than a week after the accident happened, so it never actually opened its doors officially to the public. There's a Ferris wheel, kind of like swirling chairs, then these boats that go back and forth, it's called the Daisy, then bumper cars, and I think a shooting range. So, yeah, they just, it was left this way on the last day, on April, was it April 26th? Here's a statue of Lenin. It's actually the last still-standing statue of, like, a communist leader in Ukraine. So it's kept here because, you know, nobody can come here without permission, so nobody would have a chance to tear it down. this theme park was supposed to be operational, I think, like 3 or 4 days, less than a week after the accident happened, so it never actually opened its doors officially to the public. There's a Ferris wheel, kind of like swirling chairs, then these boats that go back and forth, it's called the Daisy, then bumper cars, and I think a shooting range. So, yeah, they just, it was left this way on the last day, on April, was it April 26th?
Thank you. This is Isaac.
And we are the Travel Bug Bite.
We met in Prague, Czech Republic.
Lived in Shanghai, China.
New York and Rhode Island, USA.
And now we live in Hawaii.
We've traveled from Tibet to Puerto Rico.
Harbin to PP.
And drove cross country with Smiley in our Tesla Model 3.
Subscribe to follow our adventures.
If you liked our video, don't forget to click the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe. Check out our videos from all around the world and let us know what you'd like to see next.
Thanks for watching!